Agent, we have a very literal manifestation of some negative energy. The antenna are malfunctioning, probably because of some tampering. Balance requires observation, and likely some actual intervention on the physical plane.
Oh shit, oh no!
They all deserve it. All of them.
fifth one.
One over here, I'll make it quick. Look sick to me. Can't let anyone get away.
Engulfed in potential at all times. Thank you for actualizing that just when we needed it. Over and out, Agent.
Out there.
You mean like help?
Help me, please! Don't stop!
Agent, there's something back here for you. I can only say that regardless of how it may appear on the physical plane, this is surely a manifestation of your own conscious positivity. Karma, Agent. Karma.
are now entering a safe area.
Hope folks are holding up okay in your neighborhood or containment zone or whatever.
Best gear for the streets, right here.
Agent, your work here has been transcendent. A real actualization of your potential. I mean, you probably don't even realize how self-aware you are. Namaste.
Leaving the safe area. Readings indicate an echo nearby. Echo available for playback nearby.
Whoa, whoa, what's going on?
Nothing left. Nothing.
We're doing the Lord's work.
Hey, how's life been treating?
You got nothing to fear from me.
That was a waste of time.
This is gonna be fun doing this!
starting to lose it. This shit I'm hearing, well, let's just say it sounds more like something out of an airport paperback than real life. And no, I cannot believe I just referred to our present state of post-biological terrorism apocalypse as real life.
Hey, anything you're looking for?
Okay. So, I have not yet been able to confirm this firsthand, but I have reports of groups of people in containment suits roaming the city with flamethrowers, burning any and all evidence of virus contamination. Properties, bodies, green poison's been there.
Agent, we, meaning Dr. Candle, need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area. The yards have become a tent city for the destitute and desperate, the people forced out of every place else and up here. What we're looking for is blood samples from those refugees, clean ones, sick ones, and ones who might have survived the dollar flu for Dr. Candle to work her magic on. So if you secure the site, we can do the rest.
One was a success.
No one's looking for trouble here.
Don't shoot!
Agent has joined your
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
A new agent is joining your team.
Thank you.
hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner. That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they'd... Only in solution, but highly effective. Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing? Every day, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, Agent.
Warning. Contamination levels increasing.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Candle out.
Let's go. Warning. Chemical signature of explosives detected.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Better.
What do you think the pipes are for?
Whatever. Whatever it is, it's sure sitting.
Okay, Agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah-JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
Medical personnel?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Age.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or infecting themselves. Yes.
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, Agent.
On your team requires aid immediately.
Dr. Candle. Sampling team, can you hear me?
Patel here. Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant. Good. Listen. I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to...
Excuse me, Doctor. But maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete.
You saying you don't have faith in your agent?
Just focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, you'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Copy that, Doc. Patel, out.
You know the situation. It's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. We do what we gotta do. It might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Situation. It's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
Patel here.
find the area out!
You know what to say? Everybody goes, all in!
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe. Team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent. Comparative data you secured from the train yard. I mean, those refugees, of course. It gave us something to think about. There's another report in the database for you to look at.
One of the things that makes a virus lethal is adaptation. Rapid mutation makes it harder for antibodies to identify and drugs to kill. What we're seeing in the samples you pulled from the population at the train yard is the degree of genetic drift green poison is already experiencing, and it's significant, which means it'll be that much harder to find a vaccine.
Alert, an agent has left your team. Indicate this area is safe.
Is a little more info on that Directive 51 stuff. So, remember I was talking about the sleeper agents embedded across America? All thanks to the ultra-classified Directive 51 signed by the President? Turns out some of them have already been activated and were secretly supervising the initial treatment operations. You remember that lovely cattle pen they sent sick people to? And nobody ever came out? Well, when the shit hit the fan in there, all the agencies bugged out. JTF, National Guard, everybody. And the sleeper agents? Your guess is as good as mine. Now these people were what the directive refers to as the first wave. Why'd they call them the first wave? Because they got a second wave embedded right behind them. That's right, New York. You thought the fun was over, but no. You get a whole new bunch of faceless government overlords to deal with. And the best part is you don't even know who they are. They could be your neighbor, your co-worker, your cousin, your brother-in-law, your fucking grandmother for all I know. Hell, you could be one yourself and not even know it. That's how deep they're buried.
Let's talk Grand Central. The LMB have set up shop there and control the surrounding area. Heavily manned checkpoint.
A lot of people try their luck in the dark zone. Not a lot of people come out.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Blocking the
that little weasel picked a bunch of department stores to spread his little Black Friday surprise, and everyone knows Abel's. It might even be Amherst Ground Zero. We need to find an original, unmutated strain of the virus to compare with the mutations our patients have. And the only place to find them is on the original bills tainted with the original virus. Which means we need you to head over to Abel's and bring back any tainted bills you can find.
I thought you were helping us! You can't just leave me here. What do you think you're doing?
Glad you're with us.
Hear my prayers.
You mind pointing that somewhere else?
Nobody's gonna bust my ball.
I'm not who you should be aiming that at.